slips in the sand. How many times must a cannonball fly before we're forever bound? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years must the mountain exist
in the wind.
The answer.